the more empty you sound, the more it was filled with love from God. Because Marian was fairly humble and fairly unselfish, she was filled with love.
Her love for God surpassed with all men.